swipe my card, then I do the nay nay. You talking to a late day, I wanna Kanye, yay, not the right day. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing the Get the Victoria's Secret look, and basically just big bouncy waves, very highlighted makeup, glossy lips, sparkly eyes, everything super duper gorgeous. First, I'm going to start off with my Revlon Photo Ready Airbrush Effect Foundation. I'm gonna go in with my Fit Me Concealer by Maybelline to prime my eyes. I'm gonna go in with my MAC eyeshadow in Dreammaker. I'm going to be using my Naked 3 palette, and I'm going to use the color Lunar in my crease. As you can tell, I have tape right here, so it just comes out more precise, so I'm just going to take it off now. I'm going to be taking the same color I used on my lid, and I'm just going to put it in the inner corners of my eyes. I'm going to use the Fit Me Concealer, which is under my eyes, to highlight. I'm using the Airspun Loose Face Powder, and I'm just gonna use it under my eyes to bake. I got mine at Walgreens. I don't know where else you can find it, but I do believe you can't find it anywhere else but Walgreens. I'm gonna apply it with my beauty blender, and I'm just going to put it under my eyes, and I'm gonna let it sit there for 2 minutes. While I'm letting this just set on my face, I'm gonna take the same powder and I'm going to apply it all over my face. So what this does is, it's just going, you're just going to leave it on your face for 2 minutes, and then you're going to sweep it off with this brush, and then it's just going to make your under eye concealer last all day, not crease, not even a little bit, and it is legit amazing. I totally recommend this. It's only $6, you can get it in Walgreens, and it's the bomb. I'm going to be using my Kat Von D Shade and Line Palette, my favorite palette of life. It is amazing, I totally recommend it. And I'm gonna go in with this shade right here, the middle shade, and contour. I'm gonna be using these false lashes. They come in a 4-pack, so I'm just going to be using the ones all the way in the bottom. I got these at the drugstore, and they are Ardell lashes. I'm going to go back in with my Naked 3 palette, and I'm going to be using the shade Lunar, and I'm going to apply it on the lower rim of my eyelash. I'm I'm gonna use my telescopic carbon black mascara to really. I'm gonna use my Physicians Formula bronzer just to bronze up my face. To do this look, you have to look super glowy. So I'm gonna use my Bobbi Brown quad, and you're just gonna swirl all these colors together and apply it to your cheeks. I'm gonna use NARS Dolce Vita blush. And then I'm also going to mix it with MAC's Peony Petal. I'm gonna go in with the Becca highlight in Opal, which is the best highlight you can ever get in the whole entire world. So yeah. You wanna use a little bit of lip liner, not too much, just a little bit. I'm gonna go on my MAC Whirl lip liner and line my lips just a little bit. So for this makeup look, you want to make sure your lips are super pink and plumped and glossy. So I'm going to go with the color Bikini Pink by Bobbi Brown, which is a super light, pretty pink that they would use. And then I'm going to go with the NARS Lip Gloss in Turkish Delight, and I'm just going to apply that to my lips. Take it with the pen.